Hello, good day and welcome. Today I'm introducing my second racing drone build. This is built around a chameleon frame from Puda. Chameleon frame's a little bit smaller than my rooster. It's a 220 millimeter and it has a solid unibody design on the bottom, which I like a lot. It gives real good structural stability. Up here in the front, I've got one of the Fox Ear cameras going. The Fox Ear wide angle lens has a little cable that comes off the back of the camera that connects to a separate control board that allows me to adjust the color, switch it from black and white, and a lot of various camera functions that you can do with it. And up here on top, I've got the Hero Form out. Around all four corners, we've got some BBB 2650 KV motors. Those are providing the power. And down here in the middle are the brains. This is the Cicada all-in-one flight controller and power distribution board. And on the second level, I have a SpeedyB digital video recorder and transmitter, sending the signal out through the long stem pagoda antenna on the back to the goggles. And over here in the back is the receiver. This is a Flysky I6B iBus receiver. And that's going to send a signal in from here. These two antennas is dual diversity, so that it'll pick up from either side if the drone is faced in one direction or the other. And that is going in from the transmitter, sending a signal over to the flight controller telling the drone what to do. And this is going to be a little 1000 UF capacitor on the back right here that kind of works as a filter for noise within that power distribution board. And there's a lot of different voltages going on flying around through this board, and this capacitor provides steady power to the peripheral units such as the camera and the transmitter and the video recorder. So it gives a nice steady power supply with that capacitor in the back. And we have our XT plug coming out the rear end of it. And I didn't have to modify this frame in any way. I've got some skid pads on the bottom. This is a nice little frame from Puda. The Chameleon, let's take it out and fly it and see how it does.